Like him, I was in Brussels meeting with heads of government and leaders of European socialist parties, one of whom said to me, No, what they said, Mr. Speaker, Mr. Speaker, if the party opposite would care to think for a moment about what's going on, one person said to me...